William and Hary are continuing the People's Princess's legacy and are accessible thanks to values Diana instilled in them as children, experts have suggested, and after Prince William earlier this week admitted he was a fan of Nando's, the co-founder of the chicken restaurant chain paid tribute to the future king. Mr. Brusen said, "The beauty of Prince Hary and Prince William is that they're really accessible and they're guys that go out a lot. I'm very happy that they've tried it. I was certain they would have tried it because they're so accessible, they're people's people, which is so nice." And royal commentator Richard Fitzwilliam said Diana is the reason why Princess William and Hary are so determined to help others. He said, "The two princes are both determined to help others, and this is something Diana taught them." At the same time, the younger members of the royal family have moved with the times. Hary is also tremendously charming and approachable. Thomas Mace Archer Mills, editor-in-chief of Crown & Country magazine, said, "Prince William, along with his brother Hary, have always been people believed to be accessible. This is something that their mother, Diana, Princess of Wales, had wanted for her children. It was Diana who exposed the boys to homelessness, shelters and disease, along with the lighter aspects of everyday life such as amusement parks and fast food chains such as McDonald's. Therefore, Nando's is no exception for a man such as Prince William or his brother." Victoria Howard, founder and editor of the Crown Chronicles, believes Diana had a big part in Prince William and Prince Harry's warm personalities. However, she does add the untimely death of Diana in the car crash in Paris in 1997 means the brothers' formative years coming into the limelight were shaped by Prince Charles and other members of the royal family. "So I think it's safe to say there is a healthy dose of both Windsor and Spencer in William and Hary."